I think the first thing you're going to notice about Castello Methoni is the absolutely beautiful box art, and that will be followed very quickly by the stunning looking game board. And finally, you'll probably notice the tactile, chunky game components that are really fun to handle and play with. So you're already getting off to a great start there with an aesthetically pleasing board game. But looks aren't everything, and this game has the depth to match its looks. As a matter of fact, it's based on a classical game from 2006 called Masons by the same designer, Leo Colovini. And that's important to note because I think what Castello Methoni is able to achieve is sort of bringing you the best of both worlds. It captures the simplicity and elegance and depth of decision making that was kind of a hallmark of some of the older classical hobby board games. But it redelivers that in a modern package that's got evocative and attractive table presence. As a package, for me, that's a real winner. I love some of those older classical hobby board games. I find the combination of a light rule set and deep decision making and strategy really, really satisfying. And as I said, Castello Methoni is a game in that ethos. I think it's a game that you're going to be able to play with serious hobby gamers, but also with people who are perhaps more familiar with classical games like chess or backgammon, etc., because it does have that kind of simplicity and abstract element to it. It's going to be a game that's going to be staying in my board game collection, at least for the time being. And it's a game that I look forward to playing again. The first time I played this, I played it actually twice in a row with the guys that I was playing with. We all really, really enjoyed it. And if you want to find out more, I believe this game is going to be at Essen. The publisher is Mandu Games. I don't know if it's going to be available at Essen or not, but because I think they were doing a pre-order, but do investigate that a little bit more. If you have any other questions, leave in the comments here below or hit me up on Twitter at Game Minimalist. And if you are going to Essen, well, firstly, I'm very jealous, but I really hope you enjoy it. And until then, enjoy your gaming.